Moms Every Day with Carla Castillo is brought to you by the sponsors of MomsEveryday.com.
Welcome to MomsEveryday.com. Joining us is Dr. Vivian Olson with St. Joseph Family Medicine. And Dr. Olson, we are hearing a lot about the whooping cough in the news. For some of us who may not know what it is, tell us what it is.
Right. So whooping cough is a very serious illness. It's also known as pertussis. It's caused by a bacteria called Bordetella pertussis. And typically it affects people of all ages, but sometimes you may not even know that you're affected by it. Typically the ones that we know are affected are newborns, infants, especially under the age of one. It's typically associated by just really severe fits of cough. And they basically have these just insane coughing spells that can be very life-threatening, very scary to watch.
It really is.
Yes.
And really sad. And so y'all are, the CDC especially, has new guidelines, and y'all are really trying to protect pregnant women and their babies.
That's correct. And so most kids, you know, we vaccinate them starting at the age of 2 months, but we are trying to push for vaccinating pregnant women as well, because there is some passive immunity, which is basically these proteins that can help protect and defend against, you know, certain illnesses that can be passed from the mama to their babies if they're vaccinated in the third trimester of their pregnancy. So there is a big push for vaccinating, and it's typically between 27 to 36 weeks of your pregnancy.
Lots of great information that we should all consider, and of course talk to our doctors.
Yes.
About. Dr. Olson, thank you so much for that helpful information. If you'd like to learn more about St. Joseph Family Medicine, just log on to momseveryday.com/BCS.